What is the number one upcoming trend to watch in air travel this year, in your opinion?
It's what we call VFR, visiting friends and relatives. After the pandemic, this is really what's going to change. We expect a slight decline in short-haul business trips, and we see and expect a high uptake in those quick travels to go and see relatives abroad and family and friends.